I think it's time we got somebody who's about to bring down the goddamn house.